Hello, Strangers! My name is Etalyx, and I am here today with some more Battlefield 3 gameplay as promised. This time with some highlights of a game on, I think, Nowshark Canals, and this is on Conquest. Like I said, just some highlights, not a complete gameplay, just some fun moments. Like this one. Beginning of the game, my teammate drives this vehicle all the way up here, and suddenly decides he doesn't want to drive it anymore. So he just abandons it. So I'm like, I'll drive. No big deal. And I look up and I'm like, whoa, where are you going, big boy? I don't really know what's going on. I thought he was just going to careen off the edge and just like crash right into me. But instead, he kind of got stuck there, so I stared and laughed and just kind of pointed at him for like 30 seconds while he spun his wheels pointlessly. Now, I did say I was going to have some helicopter gameplay, and I must confess this is not the best helicopter gameplay. I think I pick up one kill, but I have something else in particular that I want to show you while I'm flying around the helicopter. I want to talk about the helicopters real quick while I'm flying around in one, and I have to say this is by far my favorite vehicle in the game. It doesn't matter what helicopter it is, it doesn't matter if it has any guns or not, I will fly it regardless. I just love cruising around the map, and this is one of those moments where I just will not play the objective sometimes because I get so distracted because I'm trying to concentrate on not crashing and trying to get some kills. You'll notice right there I actually disabled his vehicle, and then he died like 20 seconds later. I don't really know. I guess maybe he sat in the chopper for too long and maybe it exploded. I really, really detest the new vehicle disable quote-unquote feature. It's more like a bug to me, but it's definitely intentional. This really comes into play like in dogfights when you're a jet on jet and you take out the enemy jet, but nope, wait, you've only disabled him. He can still jump out and you don't get a kill. I think it's kind of ridiculous. I'd rather them just explode as soon as the damage is done so that you get a kill. So anyways, back to the helicopters. Right here I was like, hey, you know what? I'm gonna do a stunt. Helicopters are awesome. So I am going to just fly underneath this just to see if I can, and sure enough I did. I was like, well, I'm feeling really confident right now. I bet I can make it under this thing too. So I'm cruising down, I'm like, oh, pulled up too soon. Oh my gosh. Somehow I did not die. Thankfully there's no super realistic hyper physics in Battlefield, so despite my chopper rotors, you know, completely colliding with everything about that tower, I was still able to make it out of there alive, so it is a bit forgiving, and perhaps a bit too forgiving, considering how horribly I messed that up. I just thought it was funny, just because I have a tendency to get really cocky when I'm flying in the helicopter. I'm like, no big deal, guys, come ride with me. You are safe, because I am a pro chopper pilot, and usually I end up crashing and burning, because I just feel like I'm better than I am. You just get super confident whenever you're up in the air above everybody else. You're like, you think you can do anything. And it takes instances like those to bring me back to reality. So right here, I'm back on the ground, heading towards B. It's important whenever you're fighting somebody, you notice I shot at that guy. He thought he knew where I was, probably anticipated me just sitting there waiting for him. But instead, go the direction that they don't think you're gonna go. Like, he probably assumed I was just gonna sit there and wait for him, so he tried to go around the other side, and I decided to flank, got the drop on him, and took him out. And I'll show you another example of that right up here. I'm kind of peering out to see if I can find anybody. I thought that was a teammate, but I was like, I'm gonna shoot first and ask questions later. And sure enough, it just so happened that that little friendly icon was lined up perfectly with that enemy. So I know there's a guy up here. I saw him out of the corner of my eye. I take a shot, I get the hit markers with no kill, and I'm like, wait, what? So I see another guy running. He's bunny hopping. He knows I'm shooting at him, but bunny hopping will not save you, my friend. Now, at this point, they know where I am. I was catching some fire, so I ran around the other direction, trying to confuse the enemy to not let them know exactly where I am. I see his head peeking out, and I shoot him with my SMAW small. We're gonna call it the small, because why not? This is one of the few instances where I am okay with, like, spamming rockets when people are hiding behind cover. That is the perfect situation for using your rocket launcher. There's no reason why I should try to take my silenced Scar H and try to pick him off when I could just blow his cover up. I do have a problem if you're just running around with a rocket launcher looking for someone to kill, just a normal foot soldier not hiding behind any cover. That bothers me, so I try to avoid doing that whenever possible, unless someone just catches me off guard and I happen to have that out. Anyways, what's going on here? I saw this little buggy up here, this, I don't know, I guess it's an APC, I don't really know the proper terms here, okay guys, and I shot it once. I killed a guy, but I guess he was repairing it on the outside because the thing was very much alive, and I finished it off. Once again, somebody knows where I am, they're shooting at me, so I try to flank to go around another direction. I see him on the minimap at the bottom left and throw a grenade in his general direction, and sure enough, it is enough to finish him off. Now, I have another I think it's funny. Another funny helicopter moment kind of coming up here. I'm looking around. I don't know exactly what this vehicle says. It's probably written somewhere obviously on the screen and I just don't know it. But anyways, I see a helicopter and I'm shooting my little grenade launcher at him. I managed to disable his vehicle, which again, I think is silly. But oh well, he's kind of crash landing, shooting sporadically, and he jumps out right before the vehicle crashes into the water. At this point, I have 2% health. Look at that, 2% health. I'm seeing things in black and white. I have been transported into the past. And I know this guy's around here somewhere because I did not get the kill, and I see him. I was looking in the water, but he was not there. He's running. He has not seen me, and I get the flank on him. Do not shoot me with your helicopters, sir. I will come back for vengeance. And I managed to follow him and finally get the kill on that. Anyways, just wanted to share some of my Battlefield moments with you guys as they were. The great thing about Battlefield is I have had so many things that I'm like, you remember? Do you remember this when this happened? To the friends that I've been playing with, it's great. I've had so many memorable moments already just in my, like, you know, few hours that I've been playing, and I can't wait to keep playing more. Let me know if you want to see more gameplay. I'm going to give you some anyways, whether you like it or not, but it still helps me just to know that I have your support. So feel free to leave a comment, ask a question, I'll do my best to answer it. I appreciate you watching, and I hope to see you again. My name is Etalyx, and I will see you next time.